So we're looking at bacterial growth curves for bactericidal versus bacteriostatic. So what's the difference here?